You know, we're just not a one-stop shop, and we do care about your business. If you're not successful, we try to help them be successful one way or another. We're all in this together, and we all need to be in it together. I'm Ron Rye. I'm the general manager for Wyoming Beverage. We opened in Gillette, Wyoming in 1997. In June of this year, I've been in the business for 41 years. We sell soft drinks, Pepsi and Dr. Pepper 7-Up brands, Red Bull, Gatorade, Sobe, Ocean Spray juices, Lipton tea, Polar, it's a seltzer water. We carry Jarritos, which is a Hispanic soft drink out of Mexico, with Admiral Beverage. I mean, we operate in 9 states. Our facility that we take probably 80% of our product out of is based out of Worland. It's basically from the top of the Bighorns. We deliver to the resorts up there, and then we go as far as State Line Station and Newcastle. We deliver to oil field supply places. We cover the vending side of the business. The majority of the restaurants, we deliver to the school districts. We actually supply some of their juices and water for their lunch lines. We deliver 6 days a week. We average 2 to 3 trucks per day in the winter, 5 to 6 per day in the summer. And then also a distribution center through here called Teton Distributors, which is an alcohol side of our business. There's 4 or 5 breweries that we carry out of Colorado, Avery Brewing, Upslope. We also carry Old Faithful products out of Jackson. And then we just got in a new one, Roadhouse, and then Snake River Brewing, Guinness, Shiner, Smirnoff. My wife and I was at a function here about 2 weeks ago, and we were talking about some of the beers that we carried. There was 4 or 5 people at the table that had never heard of Tin Sleep Brewing, and we're their distributor for it. We've taxed their facility quite a bit. They asked us to slow down on distribution a little bit because we ran them out of beer. We've actually sent trucks, pickups to Tin Sleep to pick up beer. So it's a good problem to have.